Sometimes I like to ride the rhythm and listen to the sounds of the streets. Sometimes I like to ride the rhythm and listen to the sounds of the streets.
For the first time in a long time, I would like to introduce you to the creator of Oh Baby Don't You Weep. Please, 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 the hardest working man in show business, Mr. James Brown, ladies and gentlemen.
Can't stand it, baby. Can't stand it. Can't stand it, baby. Can't stand it.
Miss Lucy.
Can't stand it, baby. Can't stand it.
Miss Lucy.
Miss Lucy. Can't stand it, baby.
Good God, Miss Lucy.
Can't stand it, baby.
You sure do look good to me, baby.
Can't stand it, baby.
Going to see James Brown and get a power?
Can't stand it.
Yeah, well, I'm going to come see you, Miss Lucy.
Can't stand it, baby.
As soon as I get my next Social Security check, I'm going to come see you.
Yo, man. Why don't you watch where the heck you going, huh?
Oh,
man, well, you stepped on my shoes, man.
So, man,
well, these shoes cost me $40. Don't you know that damn near 2 days pay? Yeah, well, I tell you what, you step on these shoes again, I bet you're gonna step in the Harlem Hospital.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and examine it. Don't take no job. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jump in your face. Say it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Lenox Avenue. Don't take no job. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jump in your face.
Sit down, baby.
I got right now. I can't jump right now. I got to go get my clothes out the fence. I'm gonna go see James Brown. What you get me out, mama? Let me hold this quick $5 so I can get my clothes out the cleaners. Come on, baby, I'm gonna go see James Brown. If you holler, how about it, mama? Hit me.
Fine-looking old lady, yours this fine-looking dress. Come on, bro. I'll sell it to you for $15. $15. $15. $15. How about it, man? Mr. Jones, what's happening? JJJJB is over at the Apollo. What it is? You gonna check it out?
Nah, man.
You don't feel too good, huh?
Yeah, well, I'm
sorry to hear that, Mr. Jones. Say, old man, well, how the job going? Oh, that's why you don't feel too good. yeah, I hear you, Mr. Jones. You know something? One of these days, somebody gonna blow up that daggone factory. Oh, you did blow up the factory. That's why you don't feel too good. Get up, man. The man sees you laying here like this, you gonna get arrested, you know? Come on, Jack. I told you about drinking all that liquor, man. Why don't you get up like your knees, man? In a long time.